The Patriots heading to the Falcons. Falcons are a 7-point home underdog on a Thursday night. Total of 47.5. Brother, I am looking at this as the Patriots are just going to smoke everybody. Like, I don't think the Falcons are very good. And when you go up against a defense that is playing like this, and Mac Jones and that bunch are really showing out on offense, I think this says Patriots all day. They should be favored by double digits, and they're not here. So I will take the Patriots to cover that 7.
Yeah, I would too. I agree. Patriots playing much better football. This Falcons team, their record is absolutely flawed. This is a team that should be well below 500. By the way they play, they find fluky ways to win games against bad teams.
They
Patriots are not a bad team, and you're not finding a fluky way to beat them.
Look at the total DVOA on these teams. New England is number 5 in the NFL in overall efficiency. Atlanta is number 32. They are dead last in efficiency, both offense and defense. Like, that makes no sense to me. So this one being only 7 points, I know it's a Thursday night home underdog. I don't care. The Patriots are the better team. We both agree. Pats minus 7. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.